F-30 to hover is unique to the F-35B variant, and is what allows it to be based on all aircraft carriers and in Australian environments. Now, the aircraft comes to the hover from the right-hand side. Let's listen to the power of that engine. Aircraft carriers, which are being built in Scotland, are the only aircraft carriers in the world designed specifically for the F-35B Lightning. ability to hover is unique to the F-35B variant, and is what allows it to be based on all aircraft carriers and in hostile environments. Now, the aircraft comes to the hover from the right-hand side. Let's listen to the power of that aircraft.
The rear of the aircraft is open to allow the main engine to be north.